Judging from her appearance, it's easier to conclude that she can never make it to the final squad for the 2023 Netball World Cup. Liliane Achola being on the final squad came as a surprise to many. Watch her play. You agree with the Chic Queens head coach Fred Mugera's choice of selection.
No, the leader Achola being included on this team, depended on what she has been doing. Because right from the league, she has been promising, and the way she plays, despite her size, she's a bit hard and she can play against anybody that you put in front of her. And tomorrow, I know that the moment she gets that exposure, she will at least perform the way any footballer would have performed. And having that size of hers, I know many people are going to minimize her and maybe think that she's a small girl, but to me, I think she can play netball. And I know the moment she gets on court, she's always a serious woman.
She's brilliant, and she knows what to do in the right time, at the right place. So whenever we're at court, some people do intimidate, they do undermine her, despite her height, but I think what she gives is her best.
Based on her first game reading ability and her interception speed, it's no doubt that she's likely to be one of the best centre players at the 2023 Netball World Cup. Meet Liliane Achola.
Achola Liliane. I'm 23 years old. I started playing netball way back in primary 6. Dr. Archbishop, just there, within Nachirere.
She was among the handball players who were named to represent the country in Tunisia during the Africa Beach Handball Championships. However, she decided to stay with the national netball team that is having a residential training in Nachirere.
I did not come up with the decision alone. I talked to both the coaches and then my sisters. They told me to go for netball because this is a great opportunity and you never know, it could be the last one. So they told me to utilize it.
Achola is a student at Indejo University pursuing a bachelor's degree in business administration. She gives a glimpse of how she balances school and sports.
The good thing is that we play netball on weekends and we stop studies on Fridays. So in most cases, my timetable favors me in a way that I study from Monday to Wednesday. So I get time for training, at the same time, the time for playing netball.
The 2023 Netball World Cup is slated for July 28th to 6th August in Cape Town, South Africa. Uganda is seeded in Group D alongside New Zealand, Trinidad and Tobago, and Singapore. I'm Olivia Nakate, reporting for the news.